One more move. You're probably wondering, well, Mr. Jordan, how do I get out of that move before they put me in the scorpion crunch, right? You don't want someone to just do that to you. So, Michael Fourier. So, when they get you in a guard, I'll show you how you can get out of it. Come on a mat. Make sure your head's on the mat. Make sure your head's on the mat when you're on the mat. I don't want somebody sitting on a mat with their head off the mat, because your head is the most important part that I don't want you to hit. So, safety is the most important thing here. Make sure you don't get hurt. That's the most important thing. So you get in, you're trying to get them, and then they grab you, and they get you their legs around you. So before they pull you forward like this, in a scorpion crunch, what you're going to do, one way to get out of it is take your elbow and put it on the inside part of their leg, like this, and push down until they let go. Because that was, there is a pressure point right on the inside part of your leg right there. So they get you in the guard. Now he's squeezing tight, whatever. I'm going to take my elbow, put it in, and push on the inside part of his leg until he lets go. Then, I'm going to take my leg and get it out. Over the top, and then this one out, and then get into side control. Like that. One more time. So it's real easy escape. So they got you wrapped up in the guard. Okay. I'm going to take my elbow. I don't want to be in guard, so I'm going to take my elbow, slide it in, push it down. Get my leg out. My legs pull out. Get inside the door. Alright, try it. Here, let me have a few. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to be watching your jacket really loud. One, two.